A week ago, I thought I should gift something to myself, something that I've never done before. What it could be? What's a man's best friend? A trimmer. So, I ordered one from Amazon.
Wow, this homeless look will be ending tonight.
Fucking pack off of the porch or break a pound down. Get the scrap if it happen to blow it, mix around sounds. Pussycat on my lap, push it back and go to town down. Putting rap on my back and I'm black and snatching crowns.
I done came back around like a nigga selling crack in pounds. I got a bag now, but it's nothing to brag about. Gun blast in the background, I'm a black man with the bloodhounds. Mac 10 making love sounds to a bad chick. She from uptown, I'm from down south. Not a loud mouth, we could fuck around. Hit the music, baby.
I'll be home for.
After wrestling with the box for some time, I managed to get it out. I literally teared it through and I forcibly pulled the box out. It was a bit of a challenge. I don't know why Amazon makes their packaging so puzzle-ish. Like, there's no way of like really opening the box. I couldn't find it, so I teared it. And on the inside of the box, I can, as you can see, there's a bag, and they collected all the the headings. I don't know what it is, but I'm guessing you know what I mean. They collected it all in a box, and it is for different purposes, such as hair or body trimming or beard trimming and so on. But I'm going to be doing hair and beard. And this is the metal, like solid metal, but there was a slight problem with Philip 9000. This was taking the fingerprints. Like, I have never seen anything like this before. I don't know, maybe this has been touched before unpacked, but as soon as I opened, there was this kind of fingerprints. So this isn't a big problem for me, but you know, it takes a fingerprints and it needed to be charged. I charged like maybe 10 minutes and it allowed me to trim myself for maybe like 45 minutes. That was impressive, I gotta be honest. So let's get to the bathroom and continue, actually start this challenge. I'm really excited because literally, I swear to God, I never had experience with trimming my beard. I sometimes went to barber, but in generally, there's no something like I can call experience that I've done this before. So let's start this.
10 minutes and let's see how long it's gonna let us to shave, trim. Well, I chose this, like this. Let me show you clear. Well, here it is. I chose the last one, the longest one, because I don't know how is how, you know, what kind of look it's going to give. So I went for a little bit, how to say, a saver option. Something like that. So I'll be going, maybe I should try now. But wait. I love it. Well, because it is the longest, there are a lot of options I should have shown you first, but this is so far doing something okay. I'll just do a little, I will make the head a little bit shorter so I can cut a little bit more from the length of my beards. From this part, I'll continue doing that. I'm thinking of actually a little bit of shade from here.
Yeah, this is really fun.
Let's continue. Okay, I switched to 1.8. It was the longest, 3 something, now it's 1.8. I'll go through it again and let's see how it looks like. Okay, it took a little bit more actually, and I kind of like it, but maybe next time I'll prefer to have a little bit more beard, but it's not the finished product, so let's see at the end what's going to look like. So if I'm guessing that this is too much, and I'll try to do this here like with 3, And if this becomes too much hairy, it doesn't look like a shady, I'll probably switch it to 2.4 or 5 and let's see how it will look. I'll do this part here now. Official, I am someone who's related to science and very important characterizing. I like actually kind of what it is, does to me, but there's this is supposed to go now. Now I see. And I'll continue with my hair as well, so if you want to see more, keep sticking with me. And yeah, let's continue.
I'll be home for Christmas. And we are changing it to
24. And let's see what it will do to my beard. Should I keep the mustache? No. Maybe I will do 28 with my mustache. Maybe 33. But let's see. And my hair will look even better, I think. Maybe, let's see. Let's go with a beard and let's see what does it show. Yeah. It is official that I am an amateur on that because I don't think the length portion shouldn't be like this. But I never watched a tutorial on YouTube like how to do mustache or hair or anything like that. So I think for a start, this is good. Don't like the mustache, I switched it to 28. Maybe I'll stick with 24, which I previously done that, and I will continue with 24 for my mustache. 24, 2.4, or whatever. Seems in different lighting. It's this. Okay, let me try the back camera. I think it's good. To be honest, it's good. But maybe for my mustache, I'll go with a little bit more down because mustache has more shade than rest of my face, the beard part I'm talking about. So I'll do mustache now. Mustache currently been done with 2. Slightly better. Now what I'm going to do is I'll take it to one of the lowest points and go like this, like that, and like that. Like, I'll keep this part, and the same goes here. What do you think? Well, there's nothing style here, just a trimmed beard, it turns out, but you know, for the first time, never seen any guide, never seen any tutorial, I think I've done a great job. So we'll continue with my hair, darling. And what's your opinion on my beard? I sort of like it. I'll see. Then, you know, maybe I'll do, if I become pro at it, I'll do, you know, tutorials myself on great, you know, shaving and other thing, stuff like that. I overreacted, it does literally nothing to my hair, so I'll try the shortest one, like 17. Let's actually try right now. Still nothing. Okay. Switch it to the smallest. If it doesn't work, I'll switch to another one. Nothing. Haha. So yeah, I went to my room and got the smaller one, slightly thinner compared to the previous one. And I put it on right in the middle and let's see if they will do anything to my hair. Oh shit. Okay, so you know what? I'll do it. I'll be back. Basically combed the front of it and it didn't really too much. So I try to this. Maybe this. No, this is not. Let's go. I can continue. Let me see what I'm doing to myself. It scared me a little bit that as I continue, this is going back to grade a little bit. I'm officially in my Britney Spears era. Like, this here needs something more. I'll continue. Here's an update. But so far, nothing is going to look more different than this. Kinda like it. It's okay. Kinda think I am done. What do you think? Do you think I should be done or keep going? I would love to give this part a little bit more skin, like take a little bit from this part and make it lighter, but because I'm not much good at it, I think so far this is okay. Should I continue? I don't want to risk more, no more. So yeah, thanks for watching, and what do you think? I'll take some pictures, and just to make it clear that this has a good look. This has a good look. Thanks.